This is the voice activated Arduino I made. First, you need 10 jumper wires, 5 LEDs, 1 Bluetooth adapter, an Arduino board, and Arduino software program, and phone. Okay, now let's test it out. Computer on. TV on. Lights off. All on. All off. All off. Fan on. Computer on. Bedroom lights on. Bathroom lights on. TV on. All off.
Thanks for watching my tutorial. See you next time.